One of the unusual things that we found in the butler's pantry, and again the house spoke to us, when we took the paper down and the cheesecloth, we found the original carpenter's pencil marks for all the cabinetry that was originally along this wall, and that would have been for china and silver.